but it's right on the like the side entrance. Uh-huh. It's like the kind of the side foyer entrance. So depending what I think they're doing that day or something, they may or may not have that open. And if you walk by, and it's right on the Zocalo of this little town.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, so it's pretty central. Oh my gosh, I just felt so honored to be able to do that.
Yeah, that's amazing. How many murals have you done?
I had to draw everything up recently for that application for the housing authority.
Uh-huh.
On there, but like, I don't know, more than 10.
More than 10? Wow.
More than 10 different projects, but like the biggest project I did was with Mike and I. We got contracted to go out to Nashville for this company that was doing trampoline.